We are in a climate emergency, and it affects all of us, especially the most vulnerable. But all is not lost if we adapt now and make better climate resilience decisions. Collaboration is key to tackling climate change. We must act now.